Hey there, welcome to a new episode of Church Redefined, a series of devotionals where we encourage you to dig deeper in your faith. Today, we're going to talk about running the path for Christ. But first, let me preface with a quick story. I had a friend in college who played soccer for a team that was quite successful. The guys recruited were highly skilled players who understood the game in great detail and were magnificently talented. However, my friend quickly learned that no matter how skilled someone was on his team, they really had no lasting value if they were not willing to do what was necessary to stay in great physical shape. The same is true for the spiritual race that we find ourselves in as Christians. If we're going to be successful spiritually, then there are certain qualities that must be developed in our life, and each one of them is similar to what is required of an athlete. Training to win a race or a contest requires discipline, endurance, and sacrifice. Now, some of you might be thinking or wondering, am I just a spectator in this spiritual race? 1 Corinthians 9:24 says, "Do you not know that in a race all the runners run, but only one receives the prize? So run that you may obtain it." Many Christians actually feel this same way, that they are not in the midst of this race, but are just spectators watching other Christians actually run this race. They have a nice seat in the stands, maybe have bought some refreshments, and are sitting in the shaded area just watching everyone else run the race. They simply have not understood that the Christian life is a race that has been set before us. Let me encourage you with what God's word says in Hebrews chapter 12, verse 1. "Therefore, since we are surrounded by so great a cloud of witnesses, let us also lay aside every weight and sin which clings so closely, and let us run with endurance the race that is set before us." And in 2 Timothy 4, verse 7, Paul says, "I fought the good fight, I have finished the race, I have kept the faith." So it's critical that we understand what a race requires. Every athlete is someone who must prepare and train for their event, and that is not an easy task. Going back to my friend who's a soccer player from college, every day they ran several miles before even starting their practice. Well, why is that? It's because their coach understood that no matter how talented each player was with their soccer skills, if they were not in shape physically, they would not have the kind of endurance needed to last an entire game. So in order to develop that endurance, they had to maintain a high level of self-control and discipline. Things like diet, proper rest, and working out every day were all integral to this process. They had to have a mindset that was willing to endure the physical pain that was necessary to get in shape and stay there. Becoming what they needed to be to win the game simply required personal sacrifices. And in the same way, every believer must understand the significance of developing spiritual endurance in their life. Just as training for a race, sport, or contest is not easy, in the same way the Christian life is not easy either. It takes a high level of spiritual endurance that many Christians do not have and are not willing to pay the cost to have. We simply must exercise personal discipline, and we must come to terms with learning how to lay aside those things that are actually hindering us in our faith and in our walk with Christ. Just like a committed athlete, this requires many different and personal sacrifices as well. So the question that we must answer is simple. Do we want the prize that Christ wants us to have? And if we do, then we must develop the resolve and determination that will help us make the necessary sacrifices to gain the endurance that we need to run the spiritual race set before us. Now, in your quiet time this week, take some time to pray for the development of your spiritual discipline so that you can better your relationship with Christ and honor Him with your life. So thanks everybody for tuning in today. Make sure to like, comment, and share this post so that more people can be encouraged too. Also, don't forget to like our page and receive more videos just like this one.